Apple Samsung Jetty Apple iPhone 8V Galaxy S8 Speed Test. Apple's iPhone 8 is the latest smartphone to join the ever-growing list of devices that now fill shelves in stores. This latest gadget from the U.S. technology giant features a brighter display, updated camera with improved low-light capabilities and upgraded glass design. This new look isn't just for the style-conscious as it also allows the iPhone 8 to be charged wirelessly. Apple has also included the ability to fast charge its latest iPhone 8 with it getting a 50% refill in just 30 minutes. Although these are all welcome additions, the iPhone 8's biggest and best new feature appears to be tucked under the hood. Friday, September 22, 2017 Apple iPhone 8 Plus Camera Text. Powering the iPhone 8 is Apple's latest A11 Bionic processor, which the company says is their quickest chip ever. In fact, Apple boasts that these new brains features of 6-core CPU design with 2 performance cores that are 25% faster and 4 efficiency cores that are 70% faster than the previous A10 Fusion processor found in the iPhone 7. To see if this claim is true, website Tom's Guide has placed the new iPhone 8 in a speed test against Samsung's Galaxy S8. Apple smartphones have generally been faster than its rivals, but how does this latest device compare? The answer certainly won't please Samsung, as the test revealed its S8 is embarrassingly slower than Apple's latest iPhone 8. In a straight Geekbench 4 test, Tom's Guide recorded a speed of over 10,000 compared to the Galaxy S8 6,295. Tom's Guide iPhone 8 beat the Galaxy S8 in straight speed test. Although Geekbench scores might not mean a lot to the average consumer, this power is shown off when trying to do processor-heavy tasks such as exporting 4K video. According to the Tom's Guide test, which involved adding transitions and effects before exporting, it took the iPhone 8 just 42 seconds to whiz through the task. The same export took the S8 over 4 minutes, which is clearly a huge amount slower than its Apple rival. Even Samsung's latest Note 8 struggled when compared to the iPhone, with Samsung's phablet only managing a time of 3 minutes. This wouldn't be the first time that Apple has beaten its Samsung rival in a straight speed test. The iPhone 7 beat the Galaxy S8 earlier this year in an app speed, and Samsung was also put in second place in similar test between the iPhone 6s and Galaxy S7 Edge.